In the current world of smart, automated and electrified products, it is clear that the development and performance validation of such products is becoming increasingly more complex. Just think, for example, about optimizing the fuel economy of a hybrid electrical vehicle and all the implementation choices that exist and that need to be validated. Furthermore, how each of these choices impact one another, such as, for example, correctly sizing the electrical engine versus the combustion engine, selecting and sizing the batteries, what control strategies to apply, and so on. Or the complexity of developing autonomous driving vehicles. Or the current innovation that is happening in the aircraft industry towards more electrification and hybrid electrical propulsion. The combination of mechanics, electrics, electronics, control software, and so on in modern products makes the development of these products highly complex, and an integrated system-level mechatronic performance simulation process is indispensable. It is only by applying such a process that the development complexity of the current mechatronic products can be handled in a timely, cost-effective and qualitative manner. This is exactly what Siemens delivers with its Simcenter Amesim suite of simulation products. Simcenter Amesim is an integrated, scalable mechatronic system simulation platform. It allows to virtually assess and optimize the mechatronic system behavior and performance, and this throughout the development cycle of a product, as well as during its usage. Amesim can integrate virtual simulation with real hardware and software, creating what we call at Siemens a digital performance twin of the virtual and real product. It includes ready-to-use more than 5,000 multi-physics and multi-domain library models for mechanical, electric, thermal, control, hydraulic, pneumatic and chemical simulation. With our newest release of 16 of Simcenter Amesim, we have again and more than ever focused on maximizing productivity and capabilities that support this integrated system-level development process. Let me give you a couple of examples. They cover, for instance, a totally new, more easy to learn and more productive user experience. Or the added industry-oriented capabilities that support different innovation trends in respective industries. Or the new technologies integrated and the automation capabilities. Or the expansion of the portfolio in the area of embedded software design, as well as easy web access and parametrization of predefined simulation models. First, with Simcenter Amesim 16, a completely new user interface and optimized modeling workflow is introduced. While based on the same platform as the prior releases, so ensuring full data and model compatibility, the new workflow and user interface provides the simulation engineer with a comprehensive guidance throughout the simulation process by means of a number of individual worktops, worktops for modeling, parametrization, analysis, and so on. It provides the user in each worktop with exactly these functionalities corresponding and that corresponding user interface that are relevant for that specific step in the simulation process. This makes it much more productive to use, as well as more easy to master, and so also significantly is reducing the learning curve for new users. The new user experience increases the accessibility of the advanced technology in Simcenter Amesim to both expert and occasional users, and boosts cross-collaboration across the enterprise as the different components of a mechatronic system are typically developed across multiple departments in the enterprise. Secondly, the addition of industry-oriented capabilities that address specific applications such as fuel economy, pollutant emission reduction, e-mobility requirements, etc. For the automotive industry, Amesim 16 includes, for example, enhanced capabilities for real driving emissions estimation, valve train and lubrication system modeling, underhood heat exchanger pre-sizing, battery and electric motor design. It also comes with new functionalities for aircraft electrification, as well as for hybrid propulsion modeling and fuel systems design. And for industrial machinery, the latest release helps, for example, to front-load controls validation when developing programmable logic controllers, PLCs, up to enabling virtual commissioning. Third, and on the level of new technologies integration and automation capabilities, version 16 offers deep integration with Simcenter Star CCM Plus for computational fluid dynamics, or CFD, both by means of directly embedding Star CCM Plus technologies in Amesim, as via powerful co-simulation capabilities. This offers extended capabilities such as for thermal management, battery performance simulation, and other flow-related attributes. Also, new and automatic CAD import capabilities now allow for seamless transfer of CAD design parameters directly into Amesim. This saves substantial time when parametrizing complex Amesim models for which CAD data already exists, such as for multi-body systems, or for volumetric pumps and torsional vibration analysis, for engine cooling, for aircraft environmental control systems, landing systems and fuel systems, and many more. With Simcenter Amesim 16, also a new release of Simcenter Sysdm is released, our tool-agnostic environment for system simulation data and model management. It features new capabilities for model lifecycle and collection customization, as well as for supporting client-server configurations. So to conclude, we are introducing with Simcenter Amesim 16 a wide and extensive range of new and extended capabilities and solutions, all of which enable to deploy in a most effective and productive manner a system-level mechatronic development approach in your company. With that, I want to thank you for listening and encourage you to visit our website and to contact our local representatives to give you even more insights into our Simcenter Amesim solutions and our new release, Simcenter Amesim 16. Thank you.